Hello everyone and welcome to a new episode of Pokémon Y Nuzlocke. If you're watching on YouTube, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell so you'll be notified when I post again. And if you're already doing so, check me out on Twitch. Link in the description below. Now we're going to fight this girl. We're gonna fight the ghosties, we're gonna fight the ghosties. Crunch! I can't remember if I caught a Litwick or if I had the chance to catch a Litwick. Duosion. Who the fuck is Duosion? I think that's the dragon one with the tusks. I don't remember. Snap. Duosion. That one. The embryo. That one. Again, psychic type. Why do you have this? Ba-ba-ba. Bye, best girl. Whoops. But hey, new area. Why can I go up here? What is the purpose of me being able to come up here? Aha! Oh. I found it. Oh. Oh, is it up there? Yeah, I think you can get up there. I think that's where it's at. What's this down here? We'll find it. We just gotta fight off the scorpions. And then we'll find it. Yeah, it's up top. It's up top, that's where it is. Going to try out the poison tactic once again, after I take this item. Give me that. Oh, Toxie doesn't have an item. Why is that? Did they eat it and I just never gave them a new one? Let's see. I think I have a poison plate I can give them. Could give them black sludge. Could do that. Earthblade. Thought I had. Guess not. Poison ball. That's what it is. And Venoshock needs that. Venoshock needs the boost. In case I don't poison him. Why, hello there. Banana. Banana. I'm just going to jam out here for a little bit. Banana. Banana. It's like, what? I don't know. 80s? 80s rock? I think this guy's an 80s rocker. With his electric guitar. I fucked up. Oh shit, I should not have thought my Blurple was weak to fighting attack moves. I got scraggy shit about being weak to fighting type moves. Blurple is also weak to fighting type moves. He's a degenerate! I'm preparing for that high jump kick. Oh, no. Was expecting the high jump kick.
Yay, damage.
Steel Dolt. Go, Blurple! I'm going to punch it. Gonna leave it in, even though technically Kyle could probably be better here. Actually, Kyle was better. Just in all regards, Kyle was better. Oh, wow. Fighting type to resist the dark type moves, so yeah. Actually, does it resist? I don't remember. Pokeball. Trash can. Doesn't it? Down these steel types. Yeah. Oh. No, my moves that I obviously share with it. I don't know what would be good here. Everyone would just kill it. Bite is resisted, so maybe it won't kill it. But he's got such a high attack. Strength would be resisted. Maybe bounce wouldn't kill it. Maybe bounce won't kill it. Oh, my accuracy. Well, now bounce may just miss. Did miss. Hey, it didn't kill. Hey, it's paralyzed. It is doing a lot more damage than I would like it to, though. So let's see here. It has foul play and mirror shot. Mirror shot would be resisted by Blubble. Foul play would be resisted by Toxin. I'm just going to go ahead and give Bun Bun a super potion and then go with the Ultra Ball. Play it safe. There's no reason to be risky.
Ouchie!
Paralyzed, it's in the yellow, it should be good. And it's good! Alright, anyone have any naming suggestions for Klefki? Any naming suggestions? I'm gonna go with Jingles. How is a male and female Klefki? I would think they wouldn't have But then they would be the undiscovered Pokemon for gender. Hello there. Ba-na, ba-na. Okay. If she doesn't have an Arbok, I'm going to be very upset. I was promised an Arbok. I was actually promised both a Sevapple and an Arbok. I got the Sevapple. I got my topics messed up. But not this time. Critical! Hey, the Arbok. Yay. Oh no. I'm intimidated with it. Smack it with a bone. Critical! That attack's gotten a lot of crickles. Do crits land it easier with Bone Rush? Hello there! You know, I know that's probably supposed to be a choco, but it really looks like a ball gag. Breaker! I'm just going to try and take out the Pangoro. I know. Nah. You know, I should have saw as much. Oh. Did more than I thought it would do. That did less than I thought it would do. I don't think it would, but just in case. It's critical! That has hit a crit every time with the first attack. I think. Mostly every time. That's beyond luck. Oh, wood hammer. Damages the user. I don't like that. I don't like that. No. Not in a Nuzlocke. I don't like that in a Nuzlocke. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Fuck that shit, I'm out. I probably could have took it out, but wild Trebish. But where's the trubbish? Guys! There was finally something in the trash can! Finally! I have been rewarded! Wait, what? Oh. Well, now that I know that. Bone Rush! I missed. How did I miss? What do you mean I missed? Smack it with your bone. Yay. Oh yeah, it was talking to me. What do you mean I'm not cool? I'm so cool. I'm like Omega's cool. I forget what you have to actually wear. Or if you have to wear anything to get through there. Aww, Litwick. That's what I wanted. Crunch!
No. Ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-da. Ooh, a thing.
Still could have self-destruct. Pretty sure Magneton has self-destruct. I think. You know. Alright, go ahead and save it. Well, I will end this episode off here. If you enjoyed it, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click that little bell so you'll be notified when I post again. And if you aren't already doing so, check me out on Twitch, link in the description below. I'm currently trying to get affiliate and a review and follow helps me immensely. And I will see you all in the next one.